wine.
Libations.
This is awesome. And I already had dessert to start with because I had some fruit and I had some whipped cream. I'm Rachel Bozing, as I mentioned, Marie Louise Ludwig. She brings us great cooking ideas. And this is from Mikasa. And it's a set of six glasses, not four, six.
Yes.
Nice to see you.
Very nice to be here.
Yeah, on a Friday night.
Show on
having a
Friday
little bit
night.
Of wine.
Cheers.
Cheers. Cheers. Am I supposed to take that one?
A little Kevin O'Leary.
Oh, yeah. Here. Whoa. Look at that.
What a lovely
look
glass.
Look at how pretty that is.
Perfectly holds a 12-ounce pour, so it's got room to breathe
yeah.
and open up. It's got a lovely stem for carrying on there. And it's from Mikasa, a company we've known and loved since 1948, most especially for their dinnerware.
I love it.
So who better to create beautiful glassware to go with it?
You know, we've got three selections for you to make, or make your selection from three different glass types. Will you walk us through our glass
types?
I sure
will. Mm-hmm.
And I gotta tell you, $30 for six glasses.
Yeah.
You know what, you can't even find that in a big box store, and you can't find a Mikasa brand name.
No.
Like you might find store brand name or lesser quality glasses,
yeah.
but not like this.
Don't
so these
let
are
that,
our...
Don't let that price fool you.
Right.
Because these are, the weight on these is a great weight. They feel luxurious. So you're getting your choice. Six highball glasses. These are the glasses to do your large cocktails, your lemonades, your mm-hmm. iced teas in the summertime.
Yeah, look how
these
fantastic.
Are about 7 1/4 inches high.
Whoa.
Nice feel, nice base, really
wow,
pretty.
A great
You'll
weight.
Notice that all of these have precision etching on them. And they all match. They complement one another, so all of these will go together.
Then we also have our old
six
fashions.
Of the double old fashions mm-hmm. down here in front.
Mm-hmm.
And then six of the wine glasses.
You know, and the reason that I wanted to share with you the wine, so those are the old double old fashioned. Mm-hmm. Here are your wine glasses. You're getting six of these. The value here is outrageous. We're at $29.98. If you go to Mikasa.com right now, four of the glasses, let me take two away. Four of the glasses are $39.99. So for $10 less, boom, we give you two more glasses. That's crazy kooky QVC math.
Yeah,
that's
Love
just
it.
How we roll. So we want to give you six glasses
cheers.
For $10 less than what you'd pay for four, which we all say cheers to. So now
yeah.
will you walk us through the patterns? Because I
yes.
know that they are all different and all beautiful.
All different. What's great about this, Rachel, is mm-hmm. especially with the wine glasses, ditch the wine charms.
Yes.
When everybody comes over, now
oh, that's nice.
Everyone has their own designated glass. So you have stripes,
pretty.
Horizontal, mm-hmm. vertical. You have polka dots and stripes. Mm-hmm. You have thin stripes. You have thick stripes. You have swirls all
oh,
the way
so we
through.
We come up here. Yep.
And all
keep
of them complement
one.
One another. So this is the perfect opportunity to really have some lovely
nice.
Glasses in your collection. Because as I like to say,
yeah.
what happens when people come over spontaneously and you know they do and you don't have nice glassware
mm-hmm.
and you're pulling out the
jelly jars.
Yeah. No. Yeah. The jelly jars.
Right.
Yabba Dabba Doo glasses, mm-hmm. the glasses from college or your favorite sports team on here. So all the things you can do with these, the wine
Look
being 12 ounces
Look
gives you
that.
A nice pour.
Yeah.
In the front, they're double old-fashioned glasses because traditionally an old-fashioned is 6 ounces. So these are
oh.
12 ounces
oh, those
on
are pretty.
Here.
Yeah.
Very nice for your cocktails, for anything that you serve on the rocks, your scotch on the rocks, your whiskey on the rocks,
mm-hmm.
doing your Bloody Marys. You have some mixed cocktails, whiskey sours down
what are
there.
These?
Those are the Squirrel Brand Pumpkin
oh.
Spice Nuts.
They look really pretty. That's why I was like, oh, those are intriguing. But what a great little, you could put in one of them, yeah, a little
yeah.
bit of nosh. This is H209987. So you're choosing over here. You're choosing your highball, your doubled old-fashioned, or the wine glasses. Remember, six glasses. Where at Mikasa.com, four of the glasses, whichever you're choosing, would be $39.99. So they would charge $10 more for four glasses.
Mm-hmm.
The other way of saying that is our price is $10 less and we give you more, which I like. I like that math. So
I
you
do
get
too.
Six glasses here as opposed to there and you pay less. Goofy math, which is the perfect math. Four easy payments of $7.49. When we said this is a clearance, $7.50, excuse me. When we said that this was a clearance price, it means that we're down to our final clicks. Feel free to get more than one set. Maybe you're setting up your daughter who's going into her new home of her mm-hmm. own. Maybe you are just looking up at your cupboard and going, you know what, it's time. I need to get some glasses that match again, because we've lived life and they've broken, they've yes. run away, they've gone into a car somewhere and never come home. You yes. know, right?
It's just really nice
yeah.
when people come over. You feel proud as a host or hostess. Lovely gift for the holidays.
Yes.
Just getting ready for the holidays. Perfect for things like a chocolate mousse and whipped cream.
How pretty.
Or even just a shrimp cocktail that we have in here. So many different ways you can use them.
I love the lemonade. Can
yeah.
you go over there and see like the highball? So these are beautiful.
19 ounces, so they're really tall.
Look how fresh. And you know what? Mm-hmm. I actually was really appreciating, Marie Louise, how they feel.
They're
substantial.
Yes.
Like
yes.
they are a glass with not only stature, but with heft to it. So it feels like it's real glassware and stemware.
They feel classy.
Yeah, that's what you're looking
here
for
go.
When you're looking
this
for a Mikasa
safe.
Name.
Cheers.
Oh, this is cheers. Oh, I would have had the wine. The bosses might have called, but you're like, this is safe.
I'm can't
like, the
be
wine is safe too, but.
One. No. It's good.
Tasty. And that lemonade is fantastic. Thank you, Marie Louise. I do want to share with you that Temptations is in the show as well. So with that lemonade, for example, this is the figural fruit. That is the line of items that they have that 3D texture. Like, you'll feel the texture of this fruit. It is a soup tureen, but don't let that title fool you. You can put in certainly lemonade if you want to, a juice. You can actually act like you're going to ice it and put in a bottle of wine. It has a ladle as well. So that's coming up in just a few minutes. $8.24, getting it home to you. And then we also have, I like this because I have friends who just have to sit down and relax with some tea. So I think I'm getting this. This is the Temptations figural fruit. Again, that line. And then tea for